like the new tire within excellently, if the hair were thought browner. And your gown's a most rare fashion, I faith. I saw the Duchess of Milan's gown that they all praise so.
That exceeds, they say.
By my troth, but a nightgown compared to yours. Cloth of gold and cuts set with silver, lined with pearls, down sleeves, side sleeves, and skirts round underborn with a bluish tinsel. But for a fine, quaint, elegant fashion, yours is worth 10 of it.
God, give me joy to wear it, for my heart is exceeding heavy.
'Twill be heavier soon by the weight of a man.
Fie upon thee!
Art thou ashamed?
Of what, lady?
Of speaking honorably. Is not marriage honorable within a beggar? Is not your lord honorable without marriage? I think you'd have me say, saving reverence, a husband. But bad thinking do not rest true speaking, and I shall offend nobody. What harm is there in saying the heavier by a husband? None, I think. And it will be the right husband and the right wife, otherwise it would be light and not heavy. Ask my Lady Beatrice else. Here she comes.
Good morrow, coz.
Good morrow, sweet hero.
Why, how now? Do you speak in the sick tune?
I am out of all other tune but thanks.
Claps into light of love. That goes without burden. Do you sing it, and I shall dance.
Sing light of love with your heels. Then, if your husband have stables enough, you'll see he shall lack no barn.
Oh, illegitimate construction. I scorn that with my heels.
'Tis almost 5 o'clock. Cousin, 'tis time you were ready.
Oh, my throat, I'm sick.
Hi. For a hawk, a horse, or a husband?
For the letter that begins them all.
Well, you not return Turk, there's no more sailing by the stars.
What means a fool, Trout?
Nothing I, but God send everybody their heart's desire.
Oh, these gloves the Count sent me. They're an excellent perfume.
I am stuffed, cousin. I cannot spell.
A maiden and stuffed. There's goodly catching of a cold.
God help me. God help me. How long have you professed apprehension?
Ever since you left it. Doth not my wit become me rarely?
Oh, 'tis not seen enough. You should wear it in your cap. By my troth, I am sick.
Come get yourself some of this Cardus Benedictus and lay it to your heart. 'Tis the only thing for a qualm.
There, thou prickest her with a thistle.
Benedictus? What Benedictus?
You have some moral in this, Benedictus.
Moral? By my troth, I have no moral meaning. I meant plain holy thistle. I think, perchance, that you think that I think that you're in love. Nay, by our lady, I am no such fool to think what I can list, nor list not what I can think, nor indeed cannot think. If I would think my heart out of thinking that you are in love, or will be in love, or can be in love, yet Benedict is another. He has become a man. He swore he would never marry, yet despite his heart, he eats meat without grudging. What might convert you, I know not, but methinks you look with your eyes as other women do.
What pace is this that your tongue keeps?
Not a false gallop.